This means from Worldview Entertainment, originally released by Image Entertainment. It was released on Blu-ray by Rampstar Universal. Now, this means it says 2013 right here, but it didn't release until 2014 when it was released in Canadian theaters in January of that year, according to Wikipedia. And this uses the international print because it uses the Weinstein Company logo instead of the Image Entertainment logo.